morning. This is where Deco sleeps. She loves her crate. It's right here at the foot of our bed. Deco, you like your crate, don't you? Huh? You do. Are we gonna go see Mommy? Wanna see Mommy or you wanna play with Mannheim? Mannheim is our little canvas man that we got at PetSmart that she just totally adores. You gonna come with Daddy? Ready? Come on, let's go. So this is where Deco likes to hang out when she's not being overtly rambunctious. Hey you, what are you scratching? We take good care of you, you shouldn't be scratching anything.
Grunty noise.
Huh? I'm gonna show how you make a grunty noise. That's the one. You're such a good puppy. Yes, you are. Pretty puppy. Come on, we're gonna go play in the living room. Come on. So this is our living room. Here's puppy. Here's Mannheim, and go. There you go. Really likes Mannheim. Yep. Running into the TV room. Deco, you want to give to Daddy? Come here. Want to give? Say, here. Say, give. Give. Deco, give. Thank you. Good girl. Come on. Throw him again. Ready? There we go, you got him. Flap your body around. There you go. That's a good puppy. You chew on Mannheim and nothing else. Although you've been really good, you really haven't chewed anything else. You've been a good puppy.
Mommy and Daddy well.
Yes. Mommy and Daddy have been trained well to see the signs. Well, it's good. Oh yeah, she shook it. So be Deco having breakfast in the office. Well, let's call it second breakfast.
That's a new self-respecting dog.
Yeah. Alright, show you where she hangs out. This is my office. Puppy out in there. Got a nice big pillow in that corner with a little puppy Nyla bone. Okay. And then this is where our little office kitchen is. And then down the hall this is Mommy's office. Mommy and her computer. And this is Deco's other hangout. Big pillow with her toys, with her little window to see outside.
She can watch the squirrels in the parking lot.
Oh, yeah. There, that's the window. Puppy, did you have a good breakfast? Look what I have for you. You ready? You ready? Go! Yeah, we do this a couple of times. Whoop! You didn't always bring it back. What you got there, doggy? Get your little Mannheim. Mannheim, and we go to one of our spots. Yeah. Country western dog listens to the wolf.
like it.
Yeah, well, I have a TV in my office. She prefers the radio, apparently. So this is how Deco tends to spend her time in my office. Either asleep or chewing on her puppy Nylabone, as opposed to my desk. I have to say she's been pretty good. She hasn't destroyed any expensive furniture. So it's a good thing. I figure if we get through this first year without destroying anything, we're going to count our blessings.
Deco.
Good puppy. Hello. Hello. Did you have a nice walk with Mommy? Or just hang out. Yeah, you can hang out. Sure.
We found a looked like a small yellow jacket.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, a bunch of meshes. They're all flying around here now that I look.
Really?
Oh, commando crawl? Commando crawl?
Teething thing going. This would be the sound of water entering the bathtub. The water is entering the bathtub for that one. Time has come for her first bath at home. We'll see how it goes. What do you think, Deco?
Okay.
Okay. The adventure begins. This would be, I don't want to say the victim, not the victim. This would be participant. The baby.
What's that? What's that?
Is that water?
Yeah, it's okay. Here. Splash a little so you show her before you put it on her.
I don't think she's convinced.
Yeah, no, she's not convinced.
She would leave that in a heartbeat. But I don't think she's going to. No, I don't think she's going to. You're a water dog.
This is our game of keep away.